consecutive 429 days until the start of the 2015 Summer Universiade in Gwangju, South Korea. The Secretary General, Kim Yong-suk, introduced the University Games, which are the second largest multi-sport event in the world, to the delegates at the 77th IPS Congress in Baku.
So our 2015 Gwangju Universal Games concept is that epic, which means eco was the peace, IT was the peace and the culture. Eco was is we invest all venues eco friendly. The peace was we try to make a unified team Korea Peninsula in both South Korea at the 2015 Games. It is very big legacy for peace to the world. And the IT version is you know, so Korea society is a very strong IT technology societies. So we make us a high tech industry, high tech stage university games. And the culture version is key culture city in Asia countries.
How is that university different?
I think this Gwangju University Games is different than the other university games. We leave a legacy to our society and in the world societies. It is among them is a very important point is we'll make a unified team Korea Peninsula.
What do you expect?
I will try to leave education and the legacy program to our city citizens, especially to young journalists. Young journalists are very good, will take a good experience and through the Gwangju Games.